So just starting by getting a sense of your body as a whole sitting here. Feeling the weight of your body going down into the ground, being held by the surface that you're sitting on. And also feeling your body rising up, tall and dignified, with a sense of uplift. And then just taking a deep breath in, breathing in, breathing out again and letting go, just allowing your body to settle more into the surface you're sitting on, allowing yourself to be held and supported by the ground, and knowing that there's nothing that you need to do right now, and there's nowhere that you need to be. Just sitting with an awareness of your body as a whole. And now just allowing your body to move into the background of your awareness and shifting your attention to your breath, your breathing. And you might notice it at your nostrils, feeling the cool air coming in and the warm air going out. Or you might notice it down at your belly, feeling your belly rising and falling as you breathe in and out. So trusting in your breath to bring you into the present moment, just as it is. And that's all you need to do right now. Just riding on the sensations of the breath. and maybe paying attention to the nuances of your breath. The short pause between your in-breath and your out-breath, and your out-breath and your in-breath. Maybe you notice your breathing building as you breathe in, and then fading as your in-breath comes to an end, and then the short pause, then breathing out, and then feeling your breath building, and then falling again, before the next in-breath. You might also feel your body rising and falling as you breathe in and out. And if your mind does wander off during this time, when you do notice, just gently return your attention to your breath, back to this breath, and back to this moment. And during meditation, it can be useful to go a little deeper into what's going on for us at any given time. it can be helpful to do this in order to gain more understanding, more awareness, and more acceptance. So often we have an internal battle with what's going on with us in a particular moment. So we can cultivate an acceptance, an allowing, and a letting go that can flow out into our everyday life as well. So just starting by noticing your thoughts. Is your mind busy? Is it quiet? Are your thoughts quite vivid? Or are they not very clear at all? Whatever you notice, just start off by bringing acceptance to that. And if your mind is really busy, can you accept that's the way it is right now? And from there, we can allow. Just allow those thoughts to be there. Allow our mind to be this way. And then finally, we can just let go by taking a deep breath in, noticing our thoughts, breathing out, letting go. Breathing in, acceptance and allowing. And breathing out and just letting go. Breathing in, acceptance and allowing. And breathing out, just letting go. And just continuing to do this. And now letting go of focusing on your thoughts. and shifting your attention to body sensations. So just scanning through your body, noticing any areas of tension, tightness, pain. So just starting by being aware of what's there for you right now. Maybe heaviness, tiredness, anxiety. And whatever you find, you can just say, that's okay. This is my experience right now, and I accept it. Just allowing it to be there. And this is a kindly acceptance with self-compassion. So if what you're noticing is really unpleasant, accepting with kindness, whether it's pain or anxiety or an unpleasant sensation in the body, just gently accepting it as best you can, allowing it to be there. And then breathing in acceptance and allowing. Breathing out, letting go. Breathing in, accepting and allowing. Breathing out, letting go. A little bit more if you can. And just continuing to do this. And if you want to, you can let go of the words acceptance, allowing, and letting go. Just breathing with an experience of your body in this moment, breath by breath, and moment by moment. And so often in life we push away things that we don't like. Unpleasant events, people, things we think are unfair, should have gone differently. We fight with the things that we think should not be. We push them away. When we do this, we don't get rid of our problems. We end up getting tangled up in them and taking on that extra weight, another worry, another thing that's not right. And in starting with acceptance, this gives us a space, a moment. And from this point we can respond more mindfully, with more kindness and more compassion. And sometimes action does need to be taken, but we can do this with awareness and wisdom, kindness, and from a much deeper place than we normally would. So just bringing the awareness and wisdom that you've cultivated during this meditation into your daily life.